Welcome to Asgard Beta, folks! No one has inhabited this planet in a few hundred millennia. So how about we liven things up a little?
It's a cold world, but our athletes will have to be colder if they want to win.
Hunchy-munchy! Look at that speed! It's like they don't even know what's coming.
I'll bet it's lots of running, jumping, and falling off of stuff to a painful end.
Refreshing and delicious rep. You know, it's unusual for contestants to reach this checkpoint with so few injuries.
My thoughts exactly. That's some real athleticism.
Or at least some real luck.
Oh, they're skipping right past the tricky part. No fear.
Arms out. Here we go.
Vivace by Nikki. And wouldn't you know it, Nikki is a part of the race this season. Maybe they'll finally pay for a better time slot now.
Yahoo!
Entertainment.